right here, but it's not supposed to go into a single track towards the top, so. I forgot the other shock on board. So I missed a little entry gate, but just around the corner from the entry. This is the Sarlacc trail. And a lot of mountain bikers, so you gotta watch out for these blind corners. Alright, this is, like I said, it got into a single track up here at the top. Because, well, I guess yesterday or 2 days ago, the Sidewinder, that was a nasty rock. But with all the mountain bikers, they kick all the rocks out because they don't like them. Which I ain't gonna complain. So good. Just beautiful, these views. I mean, just look at that. That is, look at that view. Woo! Amazing. I wonder if it would take a photo. He was a crazy guy that was like, you know what, I'm gonna make a trail up this thing and then I'm gonna ride my dirt bike on it. That guy needs an award. Bed or something, because there's a lot of sand even way up here. That's a rock. I close to the handlebars. Ooh, this is ledgy. Take a photo. I don't know if it does. There's a rock fall right there. Woo, that is a view and a half. I'm gonna stop up here and take a photo. Look at that. Beautiful. Blind corners. Someone else come around right there. don't know what side I like better, this sun side or the shadow side of this mountain. It was awesome. So this one's a little bit drier because it's getting the sun. Try to call me right now. Can't have that. Threw my rhythm off. Now I gotta get back into my groove. Lost time. I'm pointing too far up. Take a picture here. Look at this. Woo, look at that ledge. Got my goggles. That was something. Here. People been hanging up the bones. That's funny. Thank you. fun. I like this trail. Flowy. Black diamond should make it work. I mean, I'm not breathing very hard at all. Black diamond should make it work with some spots in. You'll have to stop and take a look ahead and figure out how to get around it. And then you got maybe be double black, which double black would have spots that look that take you a couple tries, you know, maybe 10 tries to get through an obstacle, and it wears the hell out of you. You know, like the sidewinder we did the other day was super technical, but nothing that was gonna take you 10 times to go over it. So to me, that was like a solid, that was a black. I was exhausted for sure. But a double black, it's almost like hard enduro, I'd say that. Hard enduro is its own beast. I'm going at my own pace right now because Kyle's not here. No need to hurt myself when I'm out alone. I always go a little bit better when you got a buddy. You can't solo. Here's a good little section. But still, not bad. This is like a baby black diamond. That don't matter. Why does it matter to race? You're having fun. What does it matter? Fun, the hard stuff, sometimes the easy, fast, flowy stuff is fun. I think it's just a change, do the same thing all the time. It's fun just to change it up. Change of scenery is always nice. Weather's always nice too. Nice. It's all about 60 degrees right now. It feels good. A little breeze up here too. Thank you. front of the cliff again. Just right there. Get a good view of it from right here, isn't it? And this is the cliff. Right along that. That's why I love dirt biking.